Hello everyone, today I will show how to check your storage. For that, you should go to Settings, General, and go iPhone Storage. Here you can see iPhone storage, photos, apps, iOS messengers, and system data. Here you can click, for example, any apps and click offload apps. It means that the cache that app will be deleted. Okay, thank you for watching.